All right, so still working on this Jeep Compass and the way these wheel bearings, these hubs in the rear sit in is the bearing goes through the backing plate and it's got four bolts. Well, this Jeep has an enormous amount of rust on it. There's no real good way to get this in the press without bending the backing shield, because you'll end up bending the shield. So I put in the vise, use the air hammer, and was able to pop it off like that.